has been with Tuck Shane Tuttle in the Indy Race Park semi feature. The battle will be for seventh, and it was developing anyhow. As Warren Johnson held seventh spot, and Eric Schultz was closing up on him. I don't know that he got him without a yellow flag, but now there'll be one lap to do it as a safety truck is over in turn two to give our shirts a show.
How about the two Nebraska guys, Terry Richards and Ryan Kitchen, just a couple laps away from punching their tickets into tonight's big show?
Well, the night started very poorly for them, too.
And both of them, yeah.
Now, with a little bit of hiccup under the hood for both cars, and they did not qualify when they wanted to.
I was going to say, Ryan Kitchen, you know, his engine wasn't up to snuff, and Terry didn't even come out at all.
Right. So, just getting a spot into tonight's 30-lap feature would be a victory, and they might even advance a spot or two more here, but of course, they got to be good on the start, or they can maybe slip out of this top seven. That's not out of possibility.
It's definitely become a driver's track here at I-80 Speedway, and that cushion is right up at the top, right where it needs to be. That'll be fun come tonight's A-Main event.
Sharon's gets a push. He'll tag the end of the line. He gives a lap off the pace along with Schriever and Bell. Eight on the lead lap, so seven spots, no feature. Eight on the lead lap. The guy outside looking in is the four car of Eric Schultz, trying to get past Warren Johnson in 42 to punch his ticket to the dance.
I was going
to
say, possibly a USAC provisional, maybe.
Maybe.
Just maybe, not making any promises.
You don't want to rely on those sort of things.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yellow lights out, Anthony. One lap to finish it off. 11 scored. Eric Grigsby will give him the green and the white when they come around. Bruce St. James. Second spot, 17, Kyle Robbins. And your winner of the Indy Race Park semi-feature, Last Chance B Main, Conver 57 from Kokomo, Indiana. Headed down to the infield area. The Crew Evans Insurance, Bud's Auto Sales, DRC Kirchner. How about a nice